James Brown here. Tonight's regular season matchup is between the Titans and the Dolphins. Coach Fisher has a clean slate to work with as I send it over to John and Pat, who have the call.
Thanks, JB. Our visiting team is the Miami Dolphins. We have a new season about to get underway here.
A new season, a new beginning. Erase those old files, because it's a whole new deal from here on out.
And we'll see how it plays out tonight as they line up for the first kick. Hendrick gets it off.
Receiving team. Loss of 10 yards.
Strong eye right. Y60 read Z on two.
Ball on their own 15. Number 9 sets up. Number 57 brings him down at the 37, and a flag on the play.
Holding offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
McKnight grabbed him on that play.
You know, sometimes you can't stop those big old defensive linemen without holding them a little.
Leslie, is there an update?
I caught up with Coach Fisher to get his pregame thoughts, and he told me that this week was filled with distractions for his players, but he felt that they'd overcome them. They had a solid week of practice. It will be interesting to see if it affects them on the field. Pat?
Thanks for your report, Leslie. Back to pass. Number 9 throws left. Kickoff. It's intercepted. Whoa! Just stepped up and made that kick.
That was great anticipation by the defender. Almost looked like he knew where the quarterback was going to go with the ball.
Set. Kenny moves in motion. They better keep an eye on the play clock. George gets the ball. Walker with the tackle at the 24. And there's a man down. We'll go to the sideline as soon as there's news. Ball on the 24-yard line. Rodgers breaks the play up in the backfield, and a flag on the play.
Holding offense. Loss of 10 yards.
The Titans can't get everybody on the same page.
That's just a mental error there. He must have had his mind somewhere else.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Right.
McNair to throw. Out over to the left. Mason, the intended target.
The quarterback was feeling the pressure on that play. He's lucky he got rid of the ball. I'll tell you, he was definitely going to take a sack.
Eagle FC, 33 corner, on one.
Leslie, anything new from the sideline?
Well, the trainers have told me that it's the type of injury that will take some time to heal. Bad news for the team. Pat?
Thanks for the update, Leslie. We're glad it's not too serious. Knocked down.
Pass interference, number 59. Defense.
They might not get the playoff in time. George on the run. Gardner stops him at the 20.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
Inside the red zone. Ball on the 20-yard line. Drops back to throw. McNair throws left. And he's got his man. Nice play by McNair.
Yeah, he's doing whatever necessary to win the game. And that play right there proves it.
Ball on the 11-yard line. They're in an offset eye. The Titans use motion. Here's the weapon. He hands it off. Madison pulls him down at the 10. Ball on the 10-yard line. Fifth play of this drive. Hands it off. Juke move on the line. Freeman brings him down at the 2. Just around a yard out. Linton in the backfield. Drops back to throw. White check with the reception. Touchdown, Titans.
A great pass reception on that play.
Yeah, that route was all about timing between the quarterback and his receiver. That guy knew exactly when the pass was going to get there. He turned around and boom, the pass was right on the money.
It's up, and the extra point is good. They're up by a touchdown now. Hendrick gets it off. They'll start this drive from the 22.
on one.
Ball on their own 22. Smith deep. The tight end goes in motion. He gets the carry. Looking to turn it upfield. Myers stops him at the 22. Smith was cut down quickly there.
He was waiting for something to develop, and whap, he got developed.
High right 20, cross on two.
Ball on their own 22. Second and 10. Number 9 with a man in motion. Flip. Smith gets the carry. Bishop with the takedown up to 27. Third and 5. The Dolphins down by one touchdown. Goose brings him down at the 28. The Dolphins will punt it here. Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
High right 20, cross on two.
Three.
Set. First and 10.
Hut, hut.
McNair back to pass, scrambling. Bowens throws him down at the 22.
To left wide, sail on two.
Ball on their own 22. Second and 15. Quick drop, out over to the right. With the tackle at the 30. The quarterback didn't hesitate on that pass.
That was quite a throw. This guy's been blessed with a golden arm.
Ace left 40, cross on one.
Great.
Ball on their own 30. McNair drops back, chased out of the pocket, out over to the right. Sertain stops him at the 36. They get past the marker.
You know, that's one play that drives me crazy when I see it. Does a receiver not realize where they need to be for the first down?
Patrick awaits the snap. There's a flag on the play.
Holding number 75. Kicking team. The penalty is declined.
Is on the run. Number 53 stops him at the 35. What do you know about Lamar Smith?
Well, the 2000 season was his breakout year. With over 1,100 yards and 14 touchdowns, I'd say he had a career year.
Ace option Y. Read D on two.
Number 9 under the center. He cuts it away. How about Lamar Smith?
He's a hard-nosed runner who can and will punish tackles. Defenders who've been in a game against him, I'll tell you, will be hurting the next day.
The Dolphins down by one touchdown. He hands it off. He didn't get much on that run.
That guy got knocked around by that defense. He needs a little protection from his lineman.
Ball on the 47-yard line. He's looking to throw. With the throw, the pass is complete. What about JT Moore, Ben?
This guy could really lead his team to a win. He might not be the ultimate quarterback, but he keeps winning game after game.
Wing right X 46 on two.
Ball on the 36-yard line. He hands it off. Number 78 brings him down at the 33. The offense is threatening. Johnson in the backfield. Quick throw. Number 9 lets the pass fly. Pass is complete.
Eagle FC 33 corner on one.
First and 10. Over to the right. Goodwin with the reception. Number 9 floated it out there.
And that's a typical timing pass where you lead the receiver to a spot. And when he gets there, he just needs to make the catch.
Ball on the 4-yard line. The Dolphins down by one touchdown. He hands it off. Godfrey pulls him down at the 2. They'll pound away at them with the run.
Yeah, it looks like establishing a sound running game is one of their priorities today.
Two yards to the goal line.
A perfect run in that type of situation.
Yep, he just lowered his shoulders and got the short yardage that they needed.
He gets it off, and the extra point is good.
He gets it off. He downs it in the end zone. At the end of the first quarter, it's knotted up. Tennessee 7, Miami 7. Ball on their own 20. George, the lone setback.
We're hot. We're hot.
Blitz is on. Rodgers with the takedown at the 22.
This is the kind of running game that you hope to get every game. Moving the ball consistently is the goal of every coach when the game day arrives.
Ball on their own 22. The Titans use motion.
Hut. Hut. Hut.
Blitz. George tucks it away. Flag down.
Holding number 71. Offense.
Penalties come down to discipline and maintaining it on the field. And the offense didn't show much discipline there.
Inside their own 20. Ball on their own 12. McNair steps back with the pass.
I right 20, cross on 2.
Number 86 got stopped short on that catch.
You know, I don't know why you call a play that doesn't take your receiver past that first down marker.
The Titans will punt it here.
Set. Punt.
The coverage guys got downfield quick enough to prevent anything from developing.
First and 10. Smith deep, man in motion.
We're hot. We're hot.
It's a blitz. Number 53 got the quarterback.
That's what you mean. The ball gets there quickly and he makes the catch. But it's the vision to pick up good yardage after the catch that makes this a great play.
Ball on their own 37. Number 9 gets set. Steps back. Over to the left. And he's got his man. Rondi almost broke one there.
He can break a big one at any point in the game. So the defense must always be aware of where he is on the field.
Go.
blitzing.
He gets the carry. Juke move on the run. Roll. Brings him down at the 17.
Smith is really getting it done today.
There's no need to pass the ball today until this defense shows they can stop the run.
Congratulations to the person seated in section 21, row 11.
Ball on the 17-yard line. He tucks it away through the middle. Bishop brings him down at the 11.
When they sat down and discussed the running game this week, I'm sure they never thought it would go this well.
Strong eye right. Why 60 read Z on two?
Ball on the 11-yard line. Number 9 sets up. He gets the carry. Touchdown, Dolphins.
He picked up even more yardage than they had hoped for on that carry.
He just kept his legs churning and moving on that one. Nobody was going to keep him from scoring.
The kick is up. The point after is good. They're up by a touchdown now. Mare gets it off.
Holding receiving team. Loss of 10 yards.
Fall on their own 18.
What hot?
The rush is on. George gets the carry. Pulls him down at the 24. George looks good today.
Oh yeah, this guy's a strong runner who'll take a hit, and he showed it on that play.
Round right 22, see it on one.
About four to go. Looking to throw it with the pass. Madison makes the stop at the 35. McNair ropes that pass out to the receiver.
With an arm like that, there isn't a pass that he can't make.
The Titans down by one touchdown. George on the run. Mixon breaks the play up in the backfield.
Holding offense. That's a 10-yard.
Is going to be flagged for holding on that play.
If the defensive guys get a good jump, sometimes the only thing you can do to protect the quarterback is grab hold of somebody's jersey.
McNair sets up. He gets the carry. Rodgers throws him down at the 29. First and 10. Linton tucks it away. Greenwood stops him at the 26. And a flag on the play.
Holding number 72. Offense. That's a
10-yard penalty. The team has to show discipline and execute properly out there. If they don't, they'll find it's much harder to overcome the other team and get a win.
McNair sets up. Play action. Knocked down.
Pass interference, number 21. Defense.
First and 10. They better hurry to the line. Fakes the handoff. Wooden stops him at the 14. McNair looks sharp today.
Yeah, he really looks like he could take over the game today.
It's a blitz. He hands off. With the takedown at the 13. He tried to get to the corner.
Yeah, he tried to stretch it outside. But the defense was quick to react to the play. And even quicker to move off their blocks and get in a position to cover the hole.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
Rodgers with the tackle at the 9. Flag down.
Holding offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
That guy just grabbed a handful of jersey on that play.
The offensive guy needed to stop him somehow.
High right 20. Cross on 2.
Sixth play of this drive. McNair out over to the left. Mason was the intended receiver.
He overthrows his intended receiver.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Nickel back in this time.
Hunt! 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 Hunt!
Looking to throw it. Out over to the right. McNair felt the pressure there.
I'm not surprised that that pass went incomplete. I don't think he could even see past that big old defensive lineman rushing him.
Nedney out to try the field goal. He gets it off. The kick sails through the upright. The momentum could be shifting.
He gets it off. Let's see how he was able to break free of the tackle on this play.
This is why you need to keep your eye on what's happening till the refs blow the whistle. The defender thought that they had him, then all of a sudden, he wasn't there.
Smith deep. Number nine steps back with the pass. McKnight with the reception. Ball at midfield. Number nine under the center. He gets the carry. And a flag on the play. Smith cuts it out to the corner.
Holding number 63. Offense. Loss of 10 yards.
Dixon got caught holding.
Heck, he practically tried to undress him there.
Ball on their own 41.
Right Z80 on two.
The rush is on. Smith with the juke.
Right 20, cross on two.
Number nine to throw with the pass. On their own 42.
Set. Hot.
Looking to throw it. Passes left. Gadsden was the intended target. He put a little too much on that one.
It almost looked like he might have been trying to throw it to someone else.
Kirk awaits the snap. Blitz is on. McNair out over to the left. Sanders with the reception. The receiver showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
A few more like that, and this guy's going to have a career day.
McNair sends up with the pass. Knocked down, knocked away.
The receiver just didn't have good position on him.
Back to throw. Bowens with the takedown at the 29.
Timeout all on the offense.
They have two timeouts remaining. The restrooms
will be rising situation here. We're at the 1 minute mark. McNair to throw with the pass. Number 86 was the intended receiver.
That pass ran away from him.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
The Titans will punt it here. There's a flag on the play.
Holding kicking team. The penalty is declined.
He stops at one. On two.
Three. First and ten. Set. Number nine with a man in motion. Back to throw. They got him. And it's caught. What do you think of him, John?
I think this guy has such a potential. He's a fine. He's a very fluid athlete. He's always a threat to sack the quarterback.
Left fake wide 30 on one.
Great.
Set.
We're hot.
Back to throw with the throw. Gadsden, the intended target. Number nine
led him too far there.
Yeah, that one had too much mustard on it. Either that or he released it at the wrong point.
Third and 15. Ball on their own 25. Blitz is coming, looking to turn it upfield. Sydney pulls him down at the 28. That's the end of the second quarter with the score. Miami 14, Tennessee 10. Welcome back as we get this second half underway. Murray gets it off.
You need a field goal or a touchdown right here to respond to that score.
George on that play.
Yeah, he really gave up his body on that play. And let me tell you, he paid for it.
Wesley Visser is down on the field with some halftime news.
Well, I spoke with Coach Fisher at halftime, and he said that his team have performed pretty well in the first half, but he knows that the other team didn't play up to their ability either. His team is going to have to show it.
For your report, Leslie. How about Eddie George, John?
He's the type of running back who will level would-be tacklers, then carry other defenders into the end zone on his back.
Ball on their own 32.
Set.
McNair to throw. Out over to the left.
Dyson dropped it right through his hands there.
That's the old rule. If you get your hands on it, you got to catch it.
Second and ten.
Hunt. Hunt.
There's a flag on the play.
Prior to the snap, ball start.
Offense. The Titans move back.
It's hard for the offense to move the ball down the field when they keep making mistakes like that.
Second and 15. Ball on their own 27. McNair back to throw with the throw. Sanders, the intended receiver. He gets a hand on it.
He just stayed with the coverage, and he got his hand right in there.
McNair to throw it. Passes right. That drop brings up fourth down.
The only thing worse than dropping a pass is dropping a pass that brings up a fourth down.
Hendrick awaits the snap.
A punt is, it doesn't mean anything if your team can't stop the return.
Four-man front this time. They're blitzing. Runs up the middle. Sidney pulls him down at the 38.
He's done a good job so far today. Heck, just keep handing him the ball, and he'll just keep producing.
On their own 39.
Hot.
Number nine, back to pass with the throw. Sweet. Roll brings him down at the 43. Arundi is really looking to make a statement today.
Yep, he looks like a man on a mission, and that last play is a prime example.
Today's paid attendance is 62,
round left, X80 on two.
Number nine under the center. Play action fake. Throws left. Smith with the reception. Ball on the 40-yard line. Number nine passes left. Pass is complete. He makes the grab giving him a first down.
He's glad he made that catch. I'm sure the quarterback will look his way again when he needs another first down.
Ground left, X80, on two.
Ball right on the 13-yard line. Fifth play of this drive. Goodwin goes in motion. And a flag on the play.
Prior to the snap, ball start. Offense.
The Dolphins can't get everybody on the same page.
That's just a mental error there. He must have had his mind somewhere else.
Ball on the 18-yard line. Number 9 sets up. Johnson tucks it away. Bishop makes the stop at the 12.
Saw the rush coming, and he tried to force it in there. Obviously, it didn't work.
They stopped him.
It was almost like the defenders were in the huddle on that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
He gets it off. The kick is good. They're up by a touchdown. He gets it off. The Titans start the drive from the 24.
He stops in wide. Great D on two.
Ball on their own 24. McNair with a man in motion. He tucks it away. Throws him down at the 30. What makes Eddie George so good?
Well, he's got all the skills that make great players. He's strong, has good hands, and he's mentally tough. Heck, this guy's got it all.
A side left, 27 on two.
They need about three. Ball on their own 30. The Titans use motion.
Hot.
Flip. Makes a nice juke move.
Strong eye right. Y60 read Z on two.
Third and one. Is coming on the run. Madison with the takedown at the 34. Not a big gain on that run.
The lineman just failed to open up any holes to run through or give him room to work with.
The Titans will punt it here.
Thing concentrated and caught the ball.
Ball on their own 21. The receiver in motion.
Right, 21 on 2.
Right.
Set. We're hot. Cut. Cut.
Cut. He's looking to throw. Out over to the left. Knocked away. The defense really put on the pressure there.
He's lucky he got rid of the ball. I'll tell you, he was definitely going to take a sack.
Their own 24.
Set. Cut.
Looking to throw it. Number 9 throws right. The quarterback is all down. Awaits the snap. Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
First and 10. Ball on their own 30. The Titans use motion. Back to pad. McNair fires it out over the middle. He overthrows it.
I wonder if that one slipped out of his hand. It was clearly off target.
Their own 30. George, the lone back. Drops back to throw with the pass. Mason, the intended target. McNair overthrows his intended receiver.
That pass was clearly overthrown.
Split right X 33 on one.
And you can't win if you can't convert third downs.
Set.
The Titans using motion.
Hut, hut, hut.
Looking to throw it. Throws left. The pass is complete. Marion brings him down at the 40. He caught it short of the first down marker.
That play won't help their third down conversion percentage today. I wonder what the receiver was thinking, running a route that wasn't going to put him past the first down marker anyway.
Patrick awaits the snap.
attendance is 65,034.
Great!
Smith with the carry. Sydney makes the stop at the 24.
He keeps pounding away in the ground, and he closes in on 100 yards.
Number nine, the two tight ends. Play action fake, and he's got his man. Bishop pulls him down at the 32. A quick decision by the quarterback on that one.
This guy's just like a gunslinger. He's never in a position where he thinks that a throw is impossible.
Wing right X 46 on two.
First and 10. The Dolphins up by 7. Smith tucks it away. Curse with the tackle at the 41. Smith is having good success running the ball today.
Just keep giving him the ball.
Ball on their own 41. Play action fake. Number 9 lets it fly. Number 53 didn't give him a chance on that one.
Yeah, just stick your hand there and wipe it down.
Ball on their own 41. Number 9 with a man in motion. Play action fake with the throw. Gadsden was the intended target. He didn't get it to him.
Yeah, that one had too much mustard on it. Either that or he released it at the wrong point.
The Dolphins will punt it here. McNair to throw, with the throw, pass complete. Rodgers brings him down at the 17.
George showed excellent body control bringing that pass in.
The defense could never let up out there. This guy can make some incredible catches.
Eagle right, 23, on one.
Great!
So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Miami Dolphins ahead of the Tennessee Titans, 17-10. And we'll start the fourth quarter. Ball on their own 17.
This is what you want to get from your running back. If he can keep this up, he'll end up with a career day.
It's a miss. McNair hands it off. Bowens brings him down at the 36. There's a flag on the play.
Holding number 81. Offense. That's a 10-yard penalty.
The Titans make a mistake on offense.
Gotta wonder what the offense is thinking when something like that happens. There's no better way to short-circuit a drive.
I left 30 on one.
Inside their own 20. Fakes the handoff. Throws it out. Rodgers stops him at the 25. The Titans down by one touchdown. Fakes the handoff. Batted away. Madison just knocked it down.
Paws, he got those big old paws on it. I think this defense looks forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today.
The Titans down by one touchdown. Steps back. Out over to the right. And he can't hang on to it. McNair
had a wide open player there.
And he dropped the ball and got him into a fourth down situation. The only thing that would be worse is to drop a touchdown pass.
The Titans will punt it here.
One or two more blocks would have sprung him.
Ace right, wide 23, on two.
Great.
First and 10, Weaver comes in motion. Number 9 drops back to throw. With the throw, batted down. Lots of pressure on the quarterback there.
Pressure can really mess up the timing of a play. That pass was incomplete because the quarterback had to get rid of it before he wanted to.
Ball on their own 39. Fakes the handoff. Passes left. And he's got his man.
I think this defense went forward to these third down situations because they've been stopping them today. This back is starting to rack up some good yardage. Keep handing the ball and keep moving the chains.
The Dolphins will punt it here. McNair gets set.
Hut. 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 Hut.
The rush is on. Through the middle. Tommy makes the stop at the 26. What do you know about Linton, John?
This guy can make plays happen when he's given the opportunity.
About four to go. Ball on their own 26. McNair back to throw. Knocked away. Marion knocked it down.
Great position and great reaction made that play happen.
I right, 21 on two.
The offense has sputtered out on third down all game long.
Set. Hot, hot.
He's looking to throw. He reaches the quarterback. How did that guy get in there, John?
Watch this guy just explode out of his stance. That might call quick.
Hendrick will punt it away.
Blocks would have sprung him.
Eagle left wide. Sail on two.
The Dolphins up by seven. Runs up the middle, but he can't find a hole.
The defense filled all those gaps, and the runner had nowhere to go.
Man in motion. Ten.
Set.
The Dolphins use motion. Miner gets the carry. Bishop stops him at the 44. The Dolphins will punt it here.
Holding number 36, receiving team. Loss of 10 yards.
The ball carrier has to make sure that he wraps the ball up better when he sees contact coming.
I right 20, cross on two.
This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Ball on the 15-yard line. The Dolphins use motion. They need to get to playoffs quickly. Blitz is on. Smith through Smith. Bishop stops him at the 10.
When you have a back that likes to carry the ball a lot and he can consistently put up numbers like this, you got to make sure he's a featured player in every game.
Number 9 with a man in motion. They're blitzing.
Smith gets the pass. Sidney
with the tackle at the 2. Smith has a nice run on that play.
And he picks up a first down. And when you have an offense that can keep it on the ground and pick up 6, 7, or 8 yards, you really open up the defense. This team has been unstoppable inside the red zone today.
Number 9 gets set. Smith gets the carry. He was cut down quickly there.
He was waiting for something to develop, and whap, he got developed.
Well, they've had good success so far inside the 20.
Decal knocked off his helmet when he tried to get across the line of scrimmage on that one.
Third and goal.
He caught the pass for the touchdown.
He sure did. The quarterback knew exactly where he was going to be and threw the ball right on target.
Point attempt is good. The Dolphins made it a 2-score game. He gets it off. Tennessee needs 2 scores to make this a contest.
I right, 21 on 2.
Ball in their own 31. The Dolphins with a 4-man front. McNair to pass with the throw. And he's got his man. He had a nice quick release on that pass.
That quarterback is really special. Not only does he have the arm, but he can also guide it in there with some touch if he needs to.
Round right 22, see it on 1.
Ball on their own 40. Blitz is on.
He throws it into coverage.
I'm no quarterback, but even I saw that he was covered.
I right 20. Cross on 2.
Ball on their own 40. They're in the offset eye formation. looking to throw it. Throws right. With the reception. He had a nice quick release on that pass.
It's a good thing he caught it. You don't want to drop those passes for first down.
Eagle left one. Sail on two.
McNair to throw. Throws left. And he can't hang on.
He got a hand on that pass.
And they're lucky that one fell incomplete. A lot of these tips get gobbled up by the defense.
High left, wide cross, three deck, on one.
Ball on their own 48.
Set.
Using motion.
Cut.
Back to throw. With a pass. And he's got his man. He rifled that ball out of there quickly.
That guy's always had a great arm. And that's something you can't teach.
Two-minute warning coming up. Fifth play of this drive. Quick drop. Throws left.
What a stop.
The defense remained focused, and they're making it hard on this team to come back.
Set. Put hot.
Drops back to throw. Out over to the right. He dropped it. Tennessee tried for the first down and failed.
They need to try to get something going, even if it means gambling on fourth down.
Split right X 33 on one.
The ball is right at midfield. Is on. Johnson tucks it away. And a flag on the play. Carter with the tackle at the 27.
Holding number 63. Offense. Loss of 10 yards.
Dixon held him up there.
The rule on the hold is you can't let your hands go to the outside of the body. If your hands do move outside, then you have to move them back in as soon as you can, or you'll get called for holding.
I left, wide cross, three decks, on one.
Smith gets the carry. Number 53 stops him at the 44, and a flag on the play.
Personal foul, illegal block.
Number 61, offense. That's a 15-yard penalty.
The Dolphins move backwards.
It's hard for the offense to move the ball down the field when they keep making mistakes like that.
Ball on their own 29. Is on. Smith tucks it away.
Timeout by the defense. The home team has two timeouts remaining.
Ball on their own 32. Johnson on the run. Number 53 stops him at the 33. The Dolphins showed great awareness there.
Yeah, he picked up the trap.
Third and long.
Set.
hands it off. Jenkins brings him down at the 34. And a flag on the play.
Holding number 71. Offense.
And penalty is declined.
The Dolphins will punt it here. Mason felt the defense bearing down on him there.
He did the right thing, concentrated and caught the ball.
And 10.
Set. Hot.
McNair drops back to throw. Passes right. Caught. Tremendous. Marion moves him down to 37.
They weren't able to bring him down.
You got to back these guys up. That was just poor tackling by the defender there.
Just over a minute still to go. Ball on their own 37.
Strong eye right. Why 60 read Z on two?
Right.
Ball on their own 37.
Hut.
Quick drop. McNair passes left. Mason was the intended target.
Pass interference. Defense.
Their own 48. The Dolphins with a four-man front. McNair drops back to throw with the pass. Complete. Rodgers stops him at the 48. Blitz is coming.
X33 on one.
Ball on the 49-yard line. About six to go. Back to pass. McNair. Lots of pressure, but he gets it away.
He's lucky he got rid of the ball. I'll tell you, he was definitely going to take a sack.
Ace left 40. Cross on one.
Right.
Fifth play of this drive. Back to throw. With the throw. Kenny, the intended receiver. The Titans try for the first down and fail.
They need to try to get something going, even if it means gambling on fourth down.
Z 33 corner on one.
Right.
First and 10.
That's their final timeout.
Right.
The defense really bears down on third down.
The gun signals the end of the game. The final score is Miami 24, Tennessee 10. This game is presented by the authority of the National Football League and EA Sports. Any publication, rebroadcast, or other use of the descriptions and accounts of this game without the express written permission of EA Sports is prohibited.